In other states when it comes to new entrepreneurs, and we need more.
That's part of the message in a massive new report released today by Indiana's Chamber of Commerce. State House Bureau Chief David Williams here to explain.
Well, the U.S. Small Business Administration tells me there are currently more than 500,000 small businesses in Indiana. That makes up 99% of businesses in our state. The thing is, that's not enough. Kristen Cooper knows exactly how it feels to start your own business.
When you start a business, it can be terrifying.
She created the Startup Ladies in 2014, which now has offices across the state. They help entrepreneurs figure out the how.
We wanted to provide the resources, which include education and funding, so that these women could go from idea to market to growth.
Thursday, Indiana's Chamber of Commerce released this year's Vision 2025 Economic Development Report. Part of the report states, despite Indiana's economic momentum and new business creation, our overall nationwide ranking for new entrepreneurs fell again. We've dropped from 44th to 47th best in the nation. Why? Cooper has her own theory.
We know that more than 90% of startups fail, so you have to increase your shots at goal.
The state chamber says the data hammers home how important regional economic development really is.
Entrepreneurs and small business owners, really, they're the backbone of the economy. They are the engine that makes our state purr, if you will.
Laura Schaffnetz with the Small Business Administration says our state does, in fact, need more entrepreneurs.
We always need more entrepreneurs. We always need more people with ideas, with vision, with passion. Because what are they going to do? They're investing in the community.
It's that passion Cooper hopes inspires you to turn your idea into reality.
I'm totally optimistic that the state of Indiana is going to be attracting bright minds and growing the talent that we have right here.
So what if you have a business idea, but you're just a little too nervous to see where it can go? We check in with the Indy Chamber at 6 o'clock tonight. By the way, if you'd like to read the Indiana Chamber's complete report, we'll post a link for you. Just go to wishtv.com and click on this story. I'm David Williams, Wish TV, News 8.